Here is my postcard from Portsmouth, New Hampshire. I collect postcards. Not only did we visit New Hampshire for the first time, but we're now visiting Maine for the first time. My mom is my travel buddy. Anyway, Mom, what are we about to do?
I am checking into the guide to the old port, where to eat, where to walk. There's a ton of stuff, so yeah, we'll definitely find a good place to eat.
She's looking up places in the old port, which is the most popular part of Portland. It's the most historic. Has those brick roads, old buildings, cool shops, cool restaurants. We're just going to take it day by day. We don't really know what we're doing. I changed my outfit. I just wanted to be in my favorite black tank top. I'm a repeat outfit offender. I guess that's a crime these days. Mom, did you just turn off the lights? Pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stomping and the jam is pumping. Yesterday was pretty jam-packed. We went on a ferry boat to Peaks Island, made it back to Portland, got some food, got a few drinks. We're in Kennebunkport, Maine right now. It's this small little town, very cute. You gotta see what their public library looks like. Let me show you. Belly flats are on now. Carhartt jeans that I wear all the time. Brown belt. White tee. Hair up. Clipped. Very simple. That's how I like it. Thank you. Boston right now. North End in Boston, the Italian neighborhood. So this is authentic, real authentic. For the first time in a long time, I might fall asleep sitting up. We're at the airport. We did a lot of running around. New Hampshire, Maine, Massachusetts. I get back around 10:30 tonight. Sometimes I just don't have anything interesting to say. I wish I did, but right now it's completely blank.